He'll never leave you alone. Y'all hear me tell them, with God on my side. On my side. You know what? Y'all give me about 2 minutes and let me tell you a little testimony. Some of y'all already know what my daddy going through. Some of y'all already know what Christmas, a week before Christmas, they talked to my daddy. And some of y'all know that he got stage 4 cancer. And the doctor told my daddy he'll never walk. He'll never walk again. So they just gave him a wheelchair. And on Christmas, my daddy locked the plane in the yard. I bought him a blower knowing that he couldn't use it. But I just gotta testify. I gave my daddy his gift. And he opened up the bar. And I just went back in the room and I got sad and I just started crying because I know I wanted my daddy to test it out. But I was laying in the bed and I was just listening. And then I was just listening, I just heard. Going on. And I looked out the window. All I see was my daddy out there blowing leaves out the yard. So if you can't give God praise for yourself, I dare y'all to just give God to pray for me. And if you need Jesus, I dare you right now to just jump up on your feet. Just real quick. We're gonna move on. Just real quick. And while you up, I just want you to lift your hands towards him. And I want you to talk to God on this one. I want you to say, Jesus. Come on, y'all talk to him. Y'all can talk to Jesus. I don't need to talk to your neighbor. Say, Jesus, these hands I'm lifting, been through a lot. Come on. Say, Jesus, these hands I'm holding, had to wipe tears from my eyes. Come on, y'all can talk to him. Say, Jesus, these hands I'm holding up had to wave your body off of me. What I want you to tell him, say, Jesus, in 2018, I'm going to be as bad as I ever put these hands. And I want y'all to say, I want to let y'all know that through the midst of your storm, I know God will be there for you. Do I got a witness?
Talk to me. I serve a God that can do anything but fail. Yeah.